Well, it's disappointing because the expectation was very high, but equally it was a hard fought, but all the same, instead of us to be able to win and then brighten our chances of winning the league, we settled to a 1-1 draw. So we are preparing seriously for the Dynamo match, because winning is a must over there if really you want to be one of the contestants of the league. Well, it won't be as easier or as you think about. The first round, they came to us. Looking at the traveling they took from Ho to East Region and then the Ho and then the resting period. So maybe, but I know now that they are at home, I think they will make things very, very difficult for us. So we are also prepared to face them equally with the strength.
Yes.
Still having an injury problems. George Jubin, Eli Kakai, Nash, I think three of them, and then Hayford. So you see that four regular players are not going to play, but still, we are going to fight the battle.